Fans of Alp Navruz finally found out the name of the new co-star of their favorite actor, who will play the main female role in the series of State TV channel TRT1, Children of Cennet. Gold Film TV Company continues preparations for the new TV series Children of Cennet, Cennetin Çocukları, starring Alp Navruz and Ayça Bülbül. Recall that the series is an adaptation of the popular novel by Ateki Hınçlıyer, Hatik, Yürek Çıkmazı. The director of the project is Serdar Güzelikli. Ayça Bülbül will play Cennet. Alp Navruz will play a character named Halil. Finally, fans learned the name of Alp's co-star in a new TV show. Ayça Ayşen Turan did not give her consent to revoke with her boyfriend, fearing that this could negatively affect her career. The role of Zeynep in the show will be played by İrem Kilvacıoğlu, known to viewers from the series Lifeline and Escape. We'll follow developments. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.